the level of voices has only gotten louder, and they pick people up along the way. And as you can hear, they don't exactly love CNN either. These people are willing to protest anything.
All right. Got it, Miguel.